Because wala silang alam. Hindi na kaya mag-share. So knowledge and leadership is very important. From the word knowledge, look at this. From the word knowledge, if you know what you are doing, you have the edge. Sabi mo sa tayo mo, lamang ang may alam. Kahit pag-buti ka pa ng 3 accounts, kahit mag 7 accounts kayo, kung hindi nyo alam, ang global, useless yun. Guys, good news. Kahit naka-single account ka lang, at umantay ka ng aimcademy ngayon, lamang na lamang na lamang kayo sa mga tao na 7 accounts. What if 7 accounts ka na, may knowledge ka pa? Wala kang choice kundi maging successful multi-millionaire sa global. Why knowledge is very important in this business? Because knowledge, if you know what you are doing, you have the S. Yes or yes? What else? The more you know, the more you can represent the business. If you are keeping attending seminars in head office, everywhere you go, you can represent the business. You're holding only a pen and paper, you can make jewelry. This is you, this is you. And even you're not working, holding any pen or paper, or you don't have any laptop, by simply demonstrating how to do the business, this is you. If you will invite this, and he will join, you will get 500 referral bonus. Another 500. If they match us, 1-5, 1-5, 1-5, 1-5, 1-5, 1-5, 1-5. Without any drawing. You can represent the business if you know what you're doing. The more you know, the more you can defend the business. So some people, they're ignorant about networking company, networking business. Some of them will say, you know, networking, a global, it's a scam. That's pyramid. And if you don't know what you're saying, you can defend it. So you have to know the business so you can defend. The more you know, the more confident you are. Do you agree? We have lots of distributors, didn't even finish high school. By the name of Leo Kaduyak, grade 5. Former tricycle driver. But right now, very, very successful in global. Because he learned the business. Very, very confident. Even if you're a doctor, professionals, architect, engineer, if you do not know how to present the business, your confidence level will slow down. Sometimes our confidence level, sometimes it depends on what we know. Do you agree? So attending aimcademy, I'm very, very sure that you're very, very confident to share the business. After analyzing the result, what's next? Make some adjustment. If you are satisfied with your result, make some adjustment. Everybody say adjust.
Yes.
Adjust what? Adjust. Some people, they keep on asking, Apply, why until now? I've been in the business for almost six months now. But my result is always the same. You better check your schedule, your activity. Maybe your activity is kulang-kulang. Tama, make some adjustment. According to Albert Einstein, what's the meaning of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and yet you're expecting different result. If you are satisfied with the result, adjust. Are you learning? Do something that you have never done before. Kung hindi kayo sanay, mapuyat, mapagod, magutom, malijek, magwatutuwa, kailangan ginagawa ninyo yun. Are you willing to do that?
Yes.
Wake up early and stay late. If you are a professional networker, kailangan, uwi ka ng bahay mo, medyo late na. Do not go home if you are not tired. Kasi kapag hindi ka pagod, you have all the things na puro negative ang isipin ninyo. Uwi ka na sa bahay nyo kapag pagod na pagod ka na. Because kapag pagod na pagod ka na, agad na matulog. Wala ka na mga negative na isipin. Pag gising umaga, hataw ka na naman. Kayo mga applies, minsan, nasisig ko sa opisina natin, sa head office, ang mga applies, sumatid lang kayo after ng mga trainings. Nagbibigay after meeting lang kayo. No. You have to support your downline. Stay. Stay late. Wake up early. And increase your activity rate. Are you excited?
Yes.
Are you learning?
Yes.
And just be excited and be friendly. Why? Because A Global, this is a people's business. Mahirap mag-invite. Mahirap mag-present sa mga downlines ninyo kung wala kang excitement. And good to know, kaibigan, since nag-start ang A Global, kitang-kita ko at pili-pili ko ang excitement level ng mga distributors sa loob ng Pilipinas. sometimes our confidence level, it depends on what we are wearing. So every time you ma-prosper kayo, you have to dress sharp. Charismatic dressing, power dressing. Mayroon pang advice sa mga prospect na kayo hindi maayos. Tama? Do you agree?
Yes.
Is it my thing? Ang prospect yung big time. You're just wearing jeans, wearing t-shirt. How can you convince those people na ikaw mismo, makita sa'yo na big time business mo? So you have to repackage yourself, change the image. What else? I have 10 gifts for you. There are 10 ways to build your confidence. Number one, you must learn how to smile. Everybody smile. How does it feel if you're smiling? You feel great? Ibang pakanta kapag nakikita kayo. Make eye contact. Every time may kausap kayo, make eye contact. Because sometimes our sincerity shows in our eyes. Tama? Imagine mo pag may kausap kayo, hindi tumitingin. Ano, power ba? Yes, power, di ba? Wala, hindi mo pumisig. It shows sincerity every time may kausap kayo. You connect. Put care into your appearance. Adopt a more positive mindset. That's why we encourage those distributors, everything, every time we have trainings tayo, we attend trainings. Because in all our trainings, we always discuss about positivity. Magiging positibo kayo. Be thankful for what you have. Alam niyo ba? You must know how to really count your blessing. Are you with me?
Yes.
Be thankful for what you have. Number six, live in the present moment. Para ma-enjoy ninyo ang buhay ninyo as a networker, kailangan, always remember this, yesterday is history, tomorrow is mystery, today is present. Another word for present is gift. And again, congratulations. The moment you're here in aimcademy, it is a gift for you. Gift ito, para malaman nyo, paano maging successful sa ating industriya. Spend more time with people who make you feel great. What do you observe every time you're talking with fellow distributors? Every time you're with top earners? How do you feel? Do you feel great?
Yes.
Spend more time to people who are positive. Masarap na makasama mga tao ninyo, mga kaibigan ninyo, na puro positibo. I-try nyo makapagbarkada sa mga tao problematic. Sa mga tao puro problema, puro complain, napapasin nyo kayo din puro complain na. Tama? Bakit ka mag-spend ng time to those people who are very, very successful? Kasi, if you're talking to successful people, the way you think, the way you act, nagiging positibo at nahahawa kayo sa ginagawa nila. I still remember, sabi ni Doc Ed sa amin, di ba? Even Doc Ed is the first person na na-encounter ko na sabi niya, pag may nakita kayo tao na very, very successful, shake their hands and put it inside your pocket. Do you remember that? Pag mayaman daw, kamaya mo na maipin at ibusa mo. Bakit? Na-attract mo daw ang pagiging positibo. One time, I was in the head office, nasa third floor po ako sa elevator. Then this guy who said, "Uy, Sir Ernie Limpin, mayaman yan, successful yan. Sir, baka may naman. Pagkakamay niya, bigla yung tulos na. Sabi niya, yes, payaman na ako. Alam mo sa'yo sa kanya, alam mo Brad, kahit tabi tayo matulog, kung hindi mo rin gagawin ng tama ang aking global, hindi ka rin magiging successful. Ang point ko, kailangan merong kasabay na aksyon. Spend more time to people who are very, very successful, pero dapat yung ginagawa nila, ginagawa nyo din. Number eight, stop comparing yourself to others. Huwag kayong mahingis sa ibang mga tao. Huwag kayong mahingis na magaling magsalita. Huwag kang mahingis na mayaman. Tandaan nyo, always remember this. All of us are unique. Lahat tayo ay unique. May alam kayo, hindi namin alam. May alam kami, hindi nyo alam. Gano'n tayo unique? Gano'n tayo unique ang bawat individual? Right now, ang population ng Pilipinas, we are now about 110 million population in the Philippines. And you know what? Sa 100 million na population, ni isa, walang magkaparehong top mark. Ganon tayo ka-unique. Bawat individual, may kanya-kanya kagalingan. So to stop comparing yourself because magaling kayo. You are a champion. Are you a champion? As Adrian mentioned a while ago, ako daw yung father of MDO. No. But every time narinig ko na ako daw yung father of MDO, ginagawa ko, doon ako nag-concentrate. Kung ano ang strength mo, mag-concentrate ka daw para maging confidence level yung tumataas. If you are good in presenting products, invest more time. Mastering niyo yun. Yung ginagawa yung kanyang mag-one-on-one, every time you do, even that one-on-one, iba ang feelings. Okay? Get good at something and thus help others. Everybody say, help others.
Help others.
That's the beauty of this business. Before you become successful in this business, in global, you have to help your downlines. Huwag puro sarili. Payamanin mo yung left side mo. Payamanin mo yung right side mo. Wala kayong choice. Payaman kayo sa global. Change your habit. Habit needs sacrifices and discipline. Ay, iba sa inyo, pay-pay ng pay-pay. Iba sa inyo, gutom na. Tama? It needs discipline. And be consistent. Are you learning?
Yes!
Mula kanina, hanggang pa tapos tayo, you will be hurting a lot. So, that's when training. But believe me, that training alone, if you do not apply what you have learned, you are not learning. Ang point ko, lahat ng excitement level mo ngayon, if you're excited, energized ka, motivated ka, kailangan be consistent. Huwag ka lang motivated kapag nasa ating events. Pag isa ba ay power, payaman. Then after a while, payaman. Nalulopan ka lang, hindi pwede yun. Kailangan yung gigil mo ngayon, gigil bukas, next few weeks, few months, few years, kailangan tuloy-tuloy. Remember this, walang aeroplano na nag-take off ng pahinto-hinto. Can you imagine a plane? What it take off? Mauubos lang ang runway. Hindi maka-take off yun. Ang sa akin lang, yung excited mo ngayon, kapag tuloy-tuloy, again, wala kang choice, payaman ka talaga sa global. Everybody say, consistency is the key. Yan ang susi. Kailangan yung gigil mo yung kailangan tuloy-tuloy. Yan ang susi. If you ask those people, mga top earners, apply. Paano ka naging successful? Paano? Puyat, pagod, gutom, walang pakalam dyan. Always keep yourself motivated. And when you say motivation, there are two types of motivation. The other one is external motivation. Since this morning, until matapos tayo, marami mga trainings motivation. Pero sometimes pag-uwi ninyo, mashake ang ahead nyo, tanggal lang motivation. Motivation should come from within. Kailangan ito self-motivahin kayo. At pag ako maging motivated, always think about your family. All of you travel from some places, marami yung nagalingan ninyo, tama? Ilang oras na nagbiyahe, by land trip, meron ko na ako sa nakabos sa pisina. They traveled 19 hours from their place, going inside the office, 19 hours. Iba dyan, 2 days they traveled. Anong point ko? You're doing this business not for yourself. You're doing this business because for the love of your family. Lagi isipin dyan. Always think about. So sometimes when you feel like quitting, think about why you started. Ulitin ko. Pag times dumating, you feel like quitting, think about why you started. Ladies and gentlemen, 4 pillars of success. Make a decision, take action, if you're satisfied, analyze the result, and make some adjustment. 4 pillars of success. Our director for international affairs, founder of Align Foundation, Dr. Akoni Gabantog. Our Chief Finance Officer, Engineer Franz Miguel. our Chief Marketing Officer, Mr. John Asbury. And of course, the visionary President, CEO of A Global, Dr. Ed Cabantón. They are the pillars of A Global. They are the pillars of A Global. Sila ang ginamit na instrumento para makuha natin ang ating mga pangarap. Again, para sa ating pira sa Global, 1 million! 2 million! 1 million! 1 million pala pa! Good morning! My name is Anthony P. Let's go, God. Be the glory. Salamat po!
Power! Grabe! Woo! Grabe! Iba? Different?
Iba. Sa Asian.
Different? Decide, act, analyze, adjust.
Yes.
What a very strong foundation to be successful. Straight from a very successful man himself. Once again, clap your hands for Sir Arnel Lempin.
Coach, we would like to welcome and acknowledge the presence of the mother of A Global, Dr. Connie Gabantok of Allied Foundation. Please stand now.
Dr. Connie.
Wala ba kayo mga kamay?
Alright. Good. What can you say about Sir Arnel? Ibang klase.
Ibang klase. Hindi lang po napakagaling ng tinuro, ibang klase pa ang hairdo. 5 years younger.
Aba, buo nga. No. Pero Coach, may napansin ako, speaking of hairdo, parang nung pagbalik mo from East Africa, parang may pagbabago sa'yo.
Nasa elevator ako kahapon, pababa ko ng basement 2. Paglapag ko ng third floor, nagsakayan yung mga distributors. Siksika kami, nakatingin sa akin yung isang may edad na distributor. Pagdating ng ground floor, nabasa na sila, sabi niya sa kasama niya, "Yan si Coach John. Kaya anak nagpakulon."
Nagpakulon ka ba talaga, Coach?
Pag mahaba kasi, may weight, may natural weight.
Ah, okay. Do you want more?
Yes!
I can't hear you. Do you want more?
Yes!
Our next speaker.
Guwapo din.
Aha, guwapo.